Just get one more test for the mic.
Mic check, testing the mic once again, talking and trying to think of stuff to say. I'd have more stuff to say if I were rapping, but I'm just going to talk. Yeah. I work in an office, so I'm like, you know, answering emails all day. The emails just don't stop. After that, I need some sort of release, some sort of break. I usually meet up with some friends, get a drink or two, vibe a little bit. But then, like, once you step into the cypher, it's like, you know, stepping into the arena, like stepping onto the court of a basketball game. It's like, be ready to go.
The way you spittin', you know you got that propane. Like Big Daddy, you gonna warm it up, Kane. Like Mr. C, understand I spit it so viciously and vividly, exquisite beat. Like Mike Mizzle, and you know we gonna sizzle, and you know we gonna do it, and you know we keep it brutal, and you know you gonna be a traitor just like a Brutus, and you know we got the C's, I understand we the leader.
Ever since I was a kid, I love hip hop. I remember first getting Jay-Z's The Blueprint album and just listening to it on repeat, like over and over and over on my Discman. Like, I was obsessed.
What's up?
What's going on, man?
Lex Rush holding the cannon.
From Bell Boulevard to Melrose, I'm for who the bell tolls. Rock bells like LLs, that's my queen's homie, yeah. The one and only, mix it up like guacamole, yo. And I'm out of here, yeah, but doing it for me, hint and listen.
Obviously, I don't look like the typical rapper. You know, women are still the minority in rap circles, and I guess I just look like a pretty straight-laced white girl. So then when people see me rapping the cypher, it's definitely a surprise. But at the same time, I'm not trying to be, you know, a novelty act. Like, I want to hold my own and have the same skills and bars and punchlines as anybody in the cypher, and I hold myself to that standard.
Dropping bops like Nagasaki. Yo, I'm sipping on the sake. I got you rolled up like a maki. Understand you looking like a snack, like it's fucking Pocky. While I be going for the goal like Wayne Gretzky playing hockey. Yeah, I'm on ice cause I'm just that nice. I got Jews screaming out, yo, Jesus Christ. Yo, that's my people. I do it equal like Robert De Niro. Gambling, it's Russian roulette. I'm playing casino, yeah.
Freestyling in a cypher, it's like having a conversation with one another and building off each other's lines. You can almost create your own block party in a way, and like this circle that, you know, you and your friends are doing. And it just doesn't matter, you know, where you're from, what you look like, you know, even your age. If you show that love, respect, that passion, all that will come right back to you. You know, sometimes it gets tough to balance like your day job and then you want to like record, you want to cypher, you want to go to these events. Sometimes you're just tired. You know, in the end, I can't not do it. I would feel like weird or something was missing if I wasn't emceeing, if I wasn't freestyling, if I wasn't going to see and hang out with my friends at the cypher. It would just feel like a part of me was completely gone and missing. So I gotta keep doing it.
Yeah, here we go, yeah. I'm a Jack Daniels animal, I chug it like a fucking vandal. Come through Terry Washington with a scandal, that was Kerry. Understand that I do it very by any means necessary. Sorta like KRS-One at the window with a gun, or maybe Malcolm X. Every time I come through, I'm scratching records up like Flex. Yeah, drop a bomb on it. Killer bees, Wu-Tang, we gonna swarm on it. Who want it? Yo, we gonna bear arms on it. But no, Second Amendment, I be doing shit tremendous. Yo, do it stupendous, the way I'm spending, I got you all fucking spinning like you got the spins and shit.